What's going on, guys? Big D here, and today we will be taking a look at this Tapu Bulu and Tapu Koko GX Collector's Tins. Just kind of saw them. They were on clearance. Just gonna be real with you. Thought they'd be cool to open. See what we can get out of them. I pretty much have the Sun and Moon set completed, but, you know, there's always something good that you might be able to get, and especially for clearance, I'm sorry, you can't beat it. But yeah, let's just see what we can pull from these. Not really anything special. Just struggling to get it open. Rip. There we go. See, it's open. There we go. Okay, let's jump into the... let's jump into Tapu Koko first. Don't know why. Just like Tapu Koko. Tapu Bulu, he's a bit mean. A bit mean looking. Okay, it's on the tops. Here is the Tapu Koko promo card. Pretty cool promo. Not bad. Here is the code card for you guys. And then we have inside two Guardians Rising packs, a Evolutions pack, and a Steam Siege pack. Well, let's just open both of them. Get them both out of the way. Alright. Here is the Tapu Bulu promo card that comes inside. Pretty cool. I like his big ol' septum ring there. Pretty cool. No, I thought that there would be just regular base set cards in here, but apparently not. But we're just gonna take this. We're gonna throw it on the ground there. Yeah. And then in here, we have the same... dropped one out, apparently. We have two Guardians Rising, the Evolutions, and the Steam Siege again. Okay, I thought it was going to be base set. Apparently not. Oh, whatever. A few cool sets that we can jump into. Let's jump into the Guardians Rising with a couple packs. We have this, I believe it's Kamo-o-o. I believe that's the final evolution. Okay, there is the code card. Go 1, 2, 3 to the front, can't remember about an energy. We have Gotharita, Sableye, Max Potion, Rockruff, Barboach, Olangia Dude, Fletching, Petittle, We have Weepinbell as our reverse here. And on the very end, we have a holo Mimikyu. Okay, always a good one to grab, and there is an energy on the back. Always a good one to grab. That's a good old fan favorite of everyone's. Never go wrong with a Mimikyu. Alright, now the Lycanroc. There is the code card. Sorry guys, if I sound dead inside, I am having the worst back pain that you will ever imagine. But that's not gonna stop us from pulling in the Alolan Graveler and Altar of the Sun. Ooh, Altar of the Moon back to back. Salandit, Nosepass, Tailwell, Rockruff, Gumi, Lunala as our reverse. And on the very end, we have a regular Turtonator. Yeah, it's not gonna stop me from making a video. Gotta give you guys that content. You know, I know you guys like just watching to see what could be pulled, what might get pulled, if anything will get pulled. You know, it's always a gambling game. That's what Pokemon cards are these days. Just a big gambling game. 1, 2, 3 to the front. We have a Poliwhirl. Pokedex. Potion. Tangela. Vulpix. Fire Energy. Voltorb. Charmander. We have energy as our holo, our reverse. Always nice to have those. and on the very end, a regular dugong. Okay. Pulling a few regulars, got one holo. We can do better than that, can't we? Come on. Steam Siege. Oh. There we go. Code card, there we go. There's the code. Oh, one, two, three to the front. We have Zawilus. Whatever it is. Emo two-headed dinosaur. Ninarino. Ambipom. Krogunk. Tangela. Dino. Dino, whatever you want to pronounce it. Charmander stealing some gears. That's cute. Or Chimchar. Rufflet. Cliffkey. Literal key ring as a reverse. And on the very end, we have a Magearna EX. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool Pokemon to get. Magearna. I don't really know a whole lot about Magearna, other than it's not really an easy thing to get, especially in the games. Well, just in the games in general. It's kind of annoying to get. Especially with the new Pokemon app, the replacement to Pokemon Bank, you know what I'm talking about. It's weird. There's a code card. Alright, three from the back, getting rid of the fire energy. We have a max potion. Energy Recycler. Gotharita. Wimpod. Jangmo. Shrubbish. Literal piece of shit in claymation form. Wailmer. Taylor. Gothitelle as our reverse. And on the very end, we have a regular Oricori. Oricorio? Sure, one of the forms of it. Just another regular? Yeah, Magearna EX. I don't have that card. I feel like that's a good pull for not having that card. It's a good pull for me. Let's jump into these nostalgia hitters. Yep, it's on the back. Upside down. Have fun with that. One, two, three to the front. Okay, we have a Kakuna. Energy Retrieval. Blastoise Spirit Link. Seal. Magikarp. Electric Energy. Caterpie. Ghastly. Metapod as a reverse. And on the very end, ooh, we have a holo Machamp. Pretty cool. Doesn't really look like it's a original holo, but still, that's really cool. That's a cool card to grab. I also like how the cutting is very off on it. You can see the bottom border down here is so small compared to the top, and like this Metapod is like kind of even all the way around. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Uneven cut card. I mean, it wouldn't pass. Let's keep the Steam Siege for us. It wouldn't pass PSA to be grade 10, you know, because it's out of our control. But it's pretty cool. And here is the code. Everything's going upside down these days. Go one, two, three to the front, getting rid of the Dark Energy Kamola. Multi-Switch. Watchog. Wishiwashi. Goomy, Wimpod, Jangmo, Shrubbish, Comfey as our reverse, and on the very end, we have a regular Heliolisk. Okay. We have one pack left to go, guys, and then I'm taking my fat ass to bed! Last Steam Siege, last pack of the night. Okay, where's the card go? It goes this way. There is the code off the back. We go one, two, three to the front. Forget if there's an energy. I haven't been paying attention. Here is Anorith. Minerino. Steelix Spirit Link. Quancher. Fletching. Seedot. Drifloon. Meryl. Spiritomb as a reverse here. And on the very end, we have a regular Gastrodon. So it seems like Magearna EX was all that we really got for really decent cards in that in both those tins. So keep away from the clearance tins. It's probably why they were clearanced. So guys, if you like that video, please leave a like down below. If you want to see me open up anything to see if we can get anything good out of it, please hit a comment underneath the video. And if you want to see more, I post videos every other day. So hit that subscribe button and I will see you guys next time. See ya.